just about under a month. This is our third meeting. A kid's world again. I'm able to be a kid again in ways. So I'm reconnecting with my youth, so to speak. He's always teaching me something, so it's a learning experience to be a big. He knows a lot. He's very sharp.
I never had a big brother, and I just got one because of building.
It's always an adventure. That's what I like about it. Always able to talk. We're always very open with each other. That kind of sets the foundation and the tone for every time we hang out.
If you don't have